this knife right here, and today I'm going to be stabbing you. Okay, so here we go. Stab. Ooh, that doesn't look very good. Well, sorry. Did that hurt? Of course it did. I just stabbed you, honey. Don't worry, it's just a little stab mark. It'll go away. What about I backstab you? Oh, that's a good idea. Oh, I'm sorry. Did that hurt? I know. I stabbed you. That's what happens when someone stabs someone. It fucking hurts. I don't know what to do. Maybe we could have a little talk before, I don't know, I stab you too many times? Well, ooh, what about I stab you in the heart? That'll be a good one, right? Maybe I could wait a little bit. Make you fall in love with me and then do it. Ooh, pain will be extra, extra harsh. Ooh, or maybe I could stabbing in the dick. Just too basic. That's what all the bitches do. Stab. 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 Stab, stab, stab. Stab, stab, stab. You look pretty good. You don't care. Well, I do. You think I'm hot? You think I'm crazy? Well, I'll give that to you. I am a little crazy. So do you like me? You do. That was my plan. More stabs. Okay. You liking that, huh? Your dick's hard. Yeah, I mean, I thought since you were into BDSM that you would be into this too. I mean, I'm always the dominant. I know you want it to be, but sometimes you have to take turns. You don't want me to stab you. Well, I'm so sorry. stab for the heart. Well, the truth is, I hate you. I don't love you. That was all just a lie. No, I'm not actually gonna kill you. I'm just gonna hurt you. Thanks. I know I'm sort of like the Joker, but I'm the girl version. Well, I'm not gonna say I'm sorry. I'm just so damn lovable. I know. Crazy girls are always gonna be crazy. Hello? Hello? I killed you. You're dead. Oh my god, that's so funny. I guess I better just fuck the shit out of you right now. I'm sorry you're dead. I really enjoyed your presence. It was something of an enlightenment to me. Until we meet.